Hey everybody, it's Brian from iSpring. In this tutorial, we're going to have a look at the iSpring Learn dashboard and see how to run quick reports. Here I am on the dashboard, and right at the top I can see how many courses, users, and groups are in my account, as well as how many logins there are per period. Below that I can see a little list of assignments that are ready for evaluation, plus lists of the newest content, most popular content, active groups, and active users. I can also run quick reports on any item in these lists. Let's check out a traffic report on this course. As you can see, the report is already generated below. If I want, I can select a wider date range and run the report again below. Now let's go back to the dashboard and run a full report on the popular content. Again, the weekly report is shown below, and I can select a wider date range to see my most popular content for all time. Yep, just as I thought, the old attention grabber is still the most popular thing I've got in my account. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to manage the iSpring Learn dashboard and run quick reports.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.